They're looking to get back on the winning streak as well. Diamond to Shields, going down to Steph Dolson. Out to Lavender, kind of her money spot, and she drills it.
Little reverse high-low best.
Three seasons, including this year. She's averaged about 8 per. Hunting down another one, giving an assist to Sluter.
Vander Sloot for 3, and then on the other side, the oldest play in the game, the hardest to defend.
He's got to knock him down. That's what you would expect from Steph Dolson, one of the vocal leaders here on that team, and that'll work. The slip with Lavender with the finish.
Lavender operating right here. That's just a simple slip. And it's Ope Goomba Wale. At least make it difficult on her. Look, a star is going to be a star, and especially at the level she's playing at. Make it a little bit more difficult.
And the answer back. Here's Williams running the point with Courtney Vandersloot out. And the bucket for Lavender. Somebody forgot about Jantel Lavender. Chicago has a lead right back. Sloot to Lavender! Big bucket, big finish, and a big moment for this guy.
Every time, and who makes the astute pass off the double team? None other than Courtney Vandersloot. I mean, just a great delivery in the hands. And that's something that we've watched with Lavender's whole career.
The shot clock. What can Vandersloot do with it? Getting the screen there for Dolson. Out to feeding Lavender. Side sealed and delivered with a Jantel stamp.
Pick and roll, a pick and pop. And this time, Vandersloot slowly sets up the defense and goes reverse over to Lavender, the other big for the sky, and converts the 3.